Montana. Big sky country. The treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious, militant. It was a goddamn cult.
The collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Fans, we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
How?
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Be church. Stick close.
These folks can spook easily.
Ruckus is why I left Missoula.
Stay loose, huh?
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Ozzy. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much out here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal. Oh, Marshal. When we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie? On me. And you? Just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
I'll find it. Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that citizen! Hold on and don't stand down! Stand down! Everyone calm down!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
The noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, come and see.
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Let's go.
Take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Back up. What are you doing?
Everyone, keep back.
Rookie, keep up.
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
Hey, step down.
Dispatch.
Oh my God.
Everything is just fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
No one is coming to save you. Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you. The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth. Begin the revamp!
We gotta get out of here.
Thank you.
I need some help up here. The sinners could be anywhere. Do you hear me? We got a problem up at the lumber mill.
Keep me safe.
Got my hand. Knock down those who would do our project harm.
Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Away. All of them. Fuck.
fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right, here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay, shh.
Rook, there's a case of dynamite in the back.
gotta get back. But we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fucking Nancy. Oh, no. Oh, no. They got the roads blocked.
To you has arrived. Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. for years, waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation. anyone in Falls End? Please respond if you can hear me. Over. One, two, one, two. One, two, one, two. This is Dutch. Anybody? Anybody copy? Eli. Eli, you there? Eli, can you hear me? This is Dutch.
Come here, deputy. We need to talk. I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive, for now. Seems they've been split up, each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it, I get it. I got friends that've been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings. Are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them. I say again, this is Dutch.
listen up. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them. Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate. I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
Folks should have been more generous.
Talk, sinner! Come on, a little help here, please!
Thanks for saving my sore ass.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Oh, glad that wasn't worse. my smoker, so it's time to make more jerky.
You can sing all the hymns you want, but if you don't live the words, it's worthless.
Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear of air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer look. What I can't figure out is what all these Peggies are doing out here. There's a whole bunch of them in the woods calling out like they're looking for someone. I don't know if they're involved, but they seem pretty crusty and... Holy hell! A pickup just drove by like nobody's business, and the Peggies in the back are all carrying rifles and shotguns. I'm gonna...
There's nothing like machining your own parts. No need to depend on some catalog.
saw the cult grab a guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
to deserve this.
Please rescue me.
I was a dead man. Thanks. I've got a bone to pick with that cult.
Hey, Deputy. Now that you're burning up, the deer, you should head to the Forest Research Station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore. Station. Peggy's won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
If I die, I'm going out with dignity. Someone's watching over me.
I know how this is gonna end.
Smart thinking.
This is how it ends for me.
First my family, and now me.
most of us only got the firepower we grew up with. We get a lot of the good stuff from raiding Peggy's.
It won't be me.
But someone's gonna stop them.
If I die, I'm going out with dignity.
They're gonna kill me.
Seriously, thank you.
Nothing like taking someone else's junk and turning it into something useful.
Cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Ah, damn. Sun's out today. Gotta make the best of what we've got. Which is what we do. And we're damn good at it. Thank you. sorry for those.
Shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. Care of that for me?
Listen. not sure what to advise. The Seeds don't have any claim to the property. The station is built on federal land after all. But if their people are traipsing around the area and, what did you say, taking measurements and such? Anyway, those folks from Eden's Gate could potentially be charged with trespassing. I know they're kind of weird and unsociable, but I think if you give them a harsh word and a hard stare, they'll back off. I mean, how dangerous are these nut jobs gonna be?
Everyone here's owned something small at one point or another. Being handy gives you an edge. You're always needed by someone for something. Sure do miss hunting you.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
Could use a good drink. That's hard to come by nowadays.
Run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia have been trying to hold out, but Jacob just ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now, head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now, they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
Coming out of the Lamb of God Church. Fall's End has fallen to the Peggies. If you can hear me and you can help, we really need you. Mary May out.
Wade over at the Fang Sanctuary. Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight, shouldn't be much longer. Oh, shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck. John Seed's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going. Hey, kid. I marked three locations to your map to get you started. The lumber mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now, it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
There's this girl out there, Skylar. Amazing angler.
Before it's too late.
She's looking for some help to catch the Admiral. You should track her down when you've got the chance.
You gotta help me, please.
Crazy music for crazy fucking people.
I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
I should have run when I had the chance.
Flames. So many lies.
good here. I'm okay.
forcing them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If folks refuse, well, let's just say they ain't treated well. Worst of it seems to be centered around Fall's End, so I'd head that way.
Thank you. are you hiding, little girl? She's there, ahead!
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain.
For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
It just seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
I thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
hell kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town has been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. Pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say? Ooh. Barry will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
Town is in your debt.
Anyone want it?
Won't truly be free until the cult's dead and gone.
Thank you. Bye.